Hello everyone, welcome back to another video made by yours truly, Big Black 420i. Now today I'm actually pretty excited about this particular load because this load here happens to be the heaviest and probably the widest I've had on the back of any of my trucks thus far. Now let me unpause this game and I'll show you exactly what I mean. Check this out. Oh yeah, now that's a monster. Now I don't know if the scale size of this dump truck is proper, because I know it's a lot bigger, but I don't know if it's scale size to what's supposed to be on towards my truck. But you know what, I'm gonna run with it anyway, just for the simple fact of, well, look how much wider it is. All right, I mean, this thing towers. Look at this, you line up the side of my rig, it's going out. So it is fairly big on my trailer. Alright, now I can just imagine that this load here is probably going to be a little bit top end. You know what I'm saying? You know what? I'm kind of hoping that it is, because if it's not, it'll be a little disappointing. But, I mean, look at the size change they got holding this thing down. I would think that in real life it would have more than just, you know, just four chains, but it's a simulator, it's on there, it's big, and I'm going to haul it. So, like y'all normally see me do, I'm just going to just sit back, let the truck speak for itself, and hope y'all enjoy it. So, without further ado, let's get cracking. Thank you. gotta admit, I have never ever seen a load this heavy. It's actually taken me this long to get up the hill. I am flooring it. And it's hard to get a gear, because if I try to change gears before this point, the truck just would have died out and I would have just slowed on the hill. That was a very steep incline to be pulling 160-something thousand pounds.
Thank you.
Well, everyone, that concludes the end of this video. And I gotta admit, this video here, hauling this trailer, was one of the hardest trailers I have ever had to haul, at least with this truck. But I will be making another video in the future that shows me hauling the same load, but this time using my Peterbilt G79 to see if my Peterbilt has got more power than this canvas. Because right now, it has just became a competition, this being the heaviest load that I have ever came across. Alright, so until then, see you next time. Happy trucking.